Study at online.com/livewire.
Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. We still have entertainment coming up, but joining us right now.
Yeah.
Hey, NFL. Hey, why don't you take a knee for a second?
Yeah, they don't smell as good as these ladies.
Yeah, you think, hey, love you, Flacco, but I've been up close to you. You're a little tart. We have the LFL Legends Football League. Tashauna, Allie, Kim, good morning, loves.
Good morning.
Good morning, ladies.
From the Baltimore Charm, season opener is when?
Saturday.
Tomorrow.
Not Saturday. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Sunday night is the day after.
Jacksonville Breeze, is that who it is?
Yes.
What are they all about? Nothing.
Rough looking
Not
squad.
A whole lot. Yeah. Some big girls we're going to be taking down.
Mm-hmm. Apparently they rehydrate with pasta. Nothing like our Baltimore Charm.
Yeah, gravy.
Yeah. I've been to a Baltimore Charm game.
Oh, yeah.
And let me tell you what. The misconception is, oh, it's just girls playing football and, let's say, some enticing outfits. People
they
putting some pads on people's asses. I'm seeing girls stand up like, she got me in the stomach. Oh, man, it's football. I mean, it's good arena-style football, too, where it's tons of offense. You got a lot of, like, fun trick plays and stuff. What separates, obviously, outside of the ladies in the attire, the LFL from the NFL game style?
Well, pretty much the game is the same. However, we play the game with less padding. So, We don't hit any softer. And again, we play with less padding. So, you know, that's one of the big differences in the game as far as the NFL and the LFL is concerned. And of course, you know, we have to maintain a certain level of, you know, licking like we look, so.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Ain't nothing wrong with
keep
that at
maintaining.
All.
Keep maintaining that.
If I could
that.
Ask a question
please
about the
do.
Pad, it's going to be very inappropriate.
Super producer
Mike. That's a little inappropriate. Yes. Breasts are sensitive, and you guys are just wearing, you know, I'm guessing a good sports bra. But I'm guessing, I mean, do you ever use that as a tactic? Like if you're on the line, like just coming up, I think they call it the flipper, and where you like come up and smack somebody in the chest. Do you ever use that as a tactic?
Kim just looks at you like you're crazy.
Maybe no, because I bull rush, so.
So, yeah,
I'm not
go ahead.
Really...
Good question. For you, you ever is that ever a technique?
No, I just go straight for your face.
It's coming at you.
Well, there you go.
I tell you what, too. I've seen the game firsthand, and the training you guys do to get in the shape that you're in, a lot of squats. I'm telling you, I've seen women that could kick a hole in a brick wall out on this field. How do you train for this? Because obviously you're starting now. So that means you have to train in winter months, but you wear way less than an NFL player. I mean, you out on a field somewhere freezing your ass off, or?
Well, we're training. We train indoors. We train outdoors. Of course, when the weather's better, we go outside. Yeah, training is definitely crucial. We really don't have an off season.
Yeah.
It really doesn't feel like much of a break because we love it. We get up pretty early in the morning. Like right now, our training, we get up at 5:30 in the morning.
Damn.
On weekends, Saturdays, and
on
Sundays.
On the weekends?
Yes. Yes.
What?
On the weekend. So, and we do our own training throughout the week. And of course, we have our regular jobs that we do throughout the week as well. So,
in every league, you've got your shady types with, you know, basically every single New York Yankee being on something at some point or another. Here in the NFL, you've got, you know, Pittsburgh and their coaches stepping onto the field. In the LFL, you got a shady squad, someone playing dirty, somebody hiding stuff underneath the pads, someone doing something they shouldn't be.
We don't have a lot of places to hide too much. So our techniques, I mean, we do get away with a little more than the penalties that get called in the NFL. So I think it just kind of adds a little bit more to the play of the game. But at the end of the day, you know, it's still, you know, the techniques are pretty much the same, but we can be a little bit rougher. And
and what are your positions?
Yeah,
what position do you guys play?
Well, me, T, I'm known as Scar out on the field. That's my alter ego.
Scar?
Yeah.
Tashauna T, a.k.a. Scar,
yes,
is what? What position?
That's me. Number 12, I play safety.
How'd you get the name Scar?
Safety.
Well, I have my alter ego. She comes out when you're at the game. She gets this. She has a scar, just total transformation.
Tell me you paint a scar on your face.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty tight.
Is that like Beyonce and Sasha Fierce?
Ooh!
Well, it's an alter ego, but, you know, defense ain't pretty. So when we step out on the field, you know.
You're like Latimer from the program.
Yeah.
That face all painted up.
Allie, what about you?
It's like wartime, 300.
I'm number 2. I actually play center, believe it or not.
Whoa, center.
The okay. smallest center in the league, but, you know, I can still handle those big girls coming at me.
You come off the line hard?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Kim, you
I
say
cut block a lot.
You're doing the bull rush, so what are you, D-line?
Yes, I'm linebacker.
Oh, yeah, you're a linebacker.
What, yeah, they gave the league gave me a nickname. They call me Blanca, so I play. Well, I had big hair last year.
Like Street Fighter 2 Blanca.
Yeah.
Would, damn. Any of you ladies like to engage in a quick arm wrestling match? I'd like to see what you're working with.
Yeah.
I broke my shoulder. I can't do nothing.
Oh.
So, yeah, okay. I'll do it.
You're right.
Really?
Oh,
yes. Let's do it.
Wasn't arm wrestle speaks. Wasn't expecting that.
Well, get up. Get over here.
All right.
Let's hit it. Oh,
let's do this.
Don't hurt yourself. Josh is very strong.
Shockingly strong.
Josh has like that of mice and men strength.
Yeah, he's kind of that tell me about the rabbits, let me type thing.
I use all my force or...
I don't know.
I think Kim's going to hurt you more than you hurt her.
All right, hold on. Here we go. Get them all ready to go.
Oh, we haven't started yet.
Let's see this, Kim.
All right, well, who's going to start it, Mike?
All right.
Stop taking pictures and run the damn arm wrestling.
Right, hold on. Here we go. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, go shut down.
Get it.
Wow.
Get
dude, it. She's smoking him. She's smoking him.
Shut it.
Oh, no, yeah. I can't let her win. No.
Oh,
no.
Kim. That was
Jesus.
Real.
Jesus.
Wow.
Totally let you win.
Wow.
Red okay, Spiegel's okay. faces.
Greco-Roman wrestling. Allie, looking at you.
That turned me on a little bit. Oh, you want a Greco-Roman?
Greco-Roman wrestling. 3-point stance. Where can people hop online to buy tickets to see the Baltimore Charm tomorrow, Legends Football League?
We have it on Ticketmaster, and we also have a deal on Groupon right now, too.
All right, so check them out tomorrow. Tashana, Scar, Allie, the Winter Soldier, and Blanca taking on those heifers from Jacksonville, drinking gravy before the game. God, they're fun.
The 98 Rock Morning Show with Justin, Scott, and Spiegel.
98online.com.